Imagine you've just inherited a vast library of books, thousands of volumes spanning themes, eras, and languages, all jumbled together without order. How would you go about organizing this massive collection? Now, this challenge is not unique to librarians. As UX designers, we often have to put a library of information in an order that's easy for users to navigate and find what they need. Enter LATCH, an organization framework created by Richard Saul Wurman, the founder of TED Conference and the pioneer in information architecture. LATCH stands for Location, Alphabet, Time, Category, and Hierarchy, and can help you transform an overwhelming dataset into a meaningful organization. Let's break it down together. First off, L is for location. Organize information based on its geographical or spatial relevance. This approach is especially useful in mapping and wayfinding applications. For example, Zillow organizes its listing by the specific address of each property, allowing users to search for homes in a particular region, city, or neighborhood. Next, we have A for alphabet. This is when you arrange a list of items in alphabetical order, like A to Z. This organization strategy is helpful for managing long lists, like directories, catalogs, or glossaries. For instance, this government website presents an alphabetical list of US states and territories, in addition to a map showing location-based categorization. Alphabetical organization works best when users know the exact name of the items they are looking for, as it allows them to skip irrelevant entries instead of engaging with the whole list. T is for time. Information can be organized in chronological order to reflect the sequence of events. A common example of this is social media feed, where posts are shown in reverse chronological order, allowing visitors to engage with the latest content. The C in LATCH stands for category, which involves grouping items based on shared characteristics. This method is widely used and highly flexible. For example, a furniture e-commerce site might allow you to filter sofas by attributes such as color, size, material, and shape, helping you quickly narrow down your search. Finally, H is for hierarchy. Hierarchical organization structures information by levels of significance, often represented by ranking or parent-child relationships. For example, this university website organizes its academic catalog in a hierarchical structure, where users can find different academic options nested under the area of study offered by each college. Next time you are overwhelmed by a large data set or need to organize information into meaningful chunks, think LATCH. Location, alphabet, time, category, and hierarchy. You can latch onto this framework to help you organize information with clarity and precision.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offer live, hands-on training.